This bill should have passed in a bipartisan way. It should have passed in a bipartisan way with ideas and concepts in it that will help police be better trained, that will help police be more accountable for their actions, and will help police departments be able to get rid of bad police.
Well, I think today's a great day for the state of Connecticut. We've really taken a step forward in terms of a robust police accountability and transparency measure, the response to this moment we're living.